J-Wan, come on, baby, it's time to get up. J-Wan, let's go. You need to get ready for school. Come on now, I'll have time to fight with you. You want milk or juice?
Juice.
Juice what?
Juice, please.
Are you gonna have to get yourself home from school again today and tomorrow? I gotta work late again. But I promise I'll pick you up on Friday and we'll do something after school. Probably go to the park or something. Okay? Look, Jay. I know it's a new neighborhood and it's new kids. You don't know one from another. But you gotta make you some friends, baby. You hear me? All right, you gonna make me come to your school in my house shoes and my robe on and embarrass you. I don't even have a robe, but I'll get one. Let's go, baby.
So once your units cancel, you multiply across the top, multiply across the bottom. 142,000 divided by 1609, you're gonna get somewhere right around 88 miles every 1 hour. Great Scott, right? No? Seriously? I'm getting old. Test tomorrow. Dimensional analysis, all right? Not only do you need to know your metric to metric conversions, but you also need to know your imperial to metric conversions. Remember that worksheet that I gave you? Yeah, not gonna happen this time. Make sure they're up here. No excuses. Questions?
What if I can't study tonight, man? I got things to do.
Yeah, well, yeah, cube. Then you'll fail. I don't know, make up your mind, man, your future. There it is. Go ahead, get your stuff and go. Come prepared tomorrow, no excuses.
Mr. Williams, I know you saw that game last night, 21-7.
Dude, don't do that to me, man. That's rough. I tell you what, those refs, though. Those refs.
Oh, sorry, man. Looks like you're gonna have to go fetch it. What? You got something to say?
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Williams. We were just talking.
Yeah, we got some place to be. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yo, Jay Quan, come here, I gotta ask you something. Man, where'd you get that hat? You're tired and I'm talking to you. Hey, yo, Jerome, Jamarcus, where you be getting your hats at, yo? What, you got something to say?
Give me my hat.
What? Dude, come on, say it one more time, I gotta get it.
Say, give me my hat.
Monkey.
Give me my hat.
Hey, this is my hat now, all right? Fine.
J-Wand, I know you hear me calling you.
Is it okay if I sit here?
Oh, I guess so.
You don't talk much, do you?
Guess not.
It's okay. I guess I don't really talk that much either. Are you gonna eat anything?
I'm not really hungry.
Then why'd you get food? You know, I heard that not eating can actually make you fat.
That didn't make any sense.
I know.
Oh, dude, I am so sorry. I just ruined your stupid little hat. Oh, what? What do you want to do now? You want to cry in front of everybody?
I got your back, man.
Yeah, he's not going to do that.
Is it okay if I sit here?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You look really confused.
I feel confused.
Math sucks for everybody.
Huh?
It was a joke.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'm not that funny.
I think you're amazing.
I think this is the most I've ever heard you talk before.
If I keep talking, will you sit here?
You're pretty funny. You should talk more.
You think?
Yeah. You remind me of a friend I had before I moved here. He gave me this bracelet. So, why'd you move here?
My dad died.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, you think you're quick, dude, now? Come on, get up and do something then, Jaquan.
His name is Jaquan.
Oh, you his girlfriend now?
Leave her alone.
Oh, what are you gonna do about it, Tayshawn?
Leave her alone. And my name's Jaquan.
I'm so scared, man. What are you gonna do, monkey?
Yeah, I got your back, man.
Yeah, he's not gonna do nothing.
So, were you there at the end of your class last week?
Yeah, because Jeremy totally farted.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Yeah. You know I live really close to you, right?
You do?
Yeah. I have this trampoline. It's kind of cool. You could come over and use it if you want to.
Oh, cool. All right.
You're just gonna take that, Roman?
Are you okay? Roman's such a tool.
Roman, what'd you just do? Are you okay? Let's go. You're coming with me.
Hey, J1. Okay, so I texted my mom and she said you could come over later.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. J1.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, so I'll come by later?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, great. Oh.
Again, Roman? Again? Are you fucking serious again? Do you know how hard I fucking work to keep your ass at school? Do it outside of school, not in school. We'll do it outside. I'm sick of you. Get a fucking job. You get a job. You pay for school. How about that? Yeah?
Ship. All you gotta do is go to school, you come home, you eat, and that's your day. What happened to your lip?
I bit my lip at lunch today.
You still don't know how to chew? Like, you just like your daddy. So how was school?
It was fine.
What? Is my baby smiling? Oh, Lord, praise God in heaven. My baby is smiling. Okay, I'm not gonna bug you about it. I just want you to be happy. Oh, I'm so happy for you. Okay, let's go straight home. Oh, I'm gonna make you some chicken and rice. You love that rice. Lord knows why. You want some chicken and rice?
Yeah, sure. Do you mind if I go to a friend's house later on today?
A friend? Ooh, I don't know what they putting in the water today, but I'll take it. Yes, Jay, you can go hang out. But make sure you do your homework first, okay?
Okay.
Police now.
No. No.
What is right, Roman? Stay out of my way! Got me?
I need help, please. Someone shot my mom.
What is the address of the emergency?
711 Holland Drive. Please, hurry.
Is the shooter still there?
I don't know. I don't know where he went.
All right, stay there. Someone is on the way.
All right, please, hurry. She's gonna die. Mom. Stay.
I just love you so much.
Mom. Should have worked. I'm going to fix this. I'm going to make it work, Mom.
Tomorrow's a new day.
Mom.
I'm so sorry.
No, I did this, Mom. It's my fault.
No. No, come here. The world doesn't move because we tell it to. Sometimes we gotta go with what we get. You got so much special in you. Okay, I need you to know that. Promise me that you'll remember that. We've come to
to the end. It's time for goodbye. Dry your eyes.
All right, you're gonna make me come up to your school in my house shoes and my robe on and embarrass you. We've got to
let go. What? Is my baby smiling?
Sometimes we gotta go with what we get. You got so much special in you. Okay, I need you to know that.
He's all set here. He's ready to go.
Okay. Let's get you out of here. Jaewon. I'm sorry. Sweetie, we really gotta go now, okay?
Wait.
Take you somewhere safe, okay?
Fast tonight! And when can I take this blindfold off?
When I take mine off.
What? Oh my gosh. James.
Relax, Audge. We're almost there.
You know, you won't always be able to surprise me.
That's what you think.
No. When we're old, I'll know all your tricks and tells. I will be unsurprisable.
Unsurprisable?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Even a real word, Miss, going for a doctorate in psychology?
Yes, it is, I think. They've just put it in the dictionary as soon as I said it.
You know, I overheard you last night. Who were you arguing with?
Take a wild guess.
Your mom?
Just wish she would grow up. You know?
It always starts the same way.
Audrey, I'm calling for you, but I can't hear you. You're gone.
Audrey!
All I can do is run. It wants everything from me. It wants what I love the most.
But what is it?
It means forever.
So what now, Mrs. Launchart?
Now, we talk about the future. All the wonder it can hold for us.
Wonder.
I took a class a few semesters ago. It was about reaching a deeper level in a relationship.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Did you learn anything in this class of yours?
Maybe. I learned that we should know everything about each other. Everything, James. I'm an open book for you. I feel like there's parts of you I still haven't seen yet.
I'm pretty sure you've seen all the parts of me.
Not like that. I'm serious.
Well, like what then?
I found out you can learn the most about a person from what they're afraid of.
Audrey, I don't want to be your personal Rubik's Cube.
I'm sorry. James, I just want to make all your fears go away.
I know, babe. I know.
The ringing is getting louder, but I can't separate the ringing from whispers.
Are you sure?
Am I sure? Really? Are you serious?
Yes. I need to know.
I can't.
can't believe I actually tried convincing myself that you'd be happy for me. Happy for us. You know, it's just so like you every time.
All I'm saying is all I've been saying. She's not right for you. And as long as you're with her, you will never have my approval.
And to a woman, that's all that matters, or that should be all that matters. How can you still go through
because
with this?
Because you never approve, Mom. Oh, I can't keep doing the same old song and dance with you. You haven't shown any interest towards
me. I'm just trying to tell you how I feel about it.
No. You haven't shown any interest toward us or Audrey since Dad died, and I'm not going to keep pretending like things are going to get better, like one day you'll be able to move on with your life and accept Audrey.
She's not right for you. If your father were here, you'd see.
But he's not here. And Dad loved Audrey. Look, it doesn't matter. We're getting married.
James, you're making a mistake. I'm in town. I need you to pick me up.
You gotta be kidding me. You didn't tell me you were coming.
I was going to surprise you.
Mom. I can't.
James, pick me up.
Be there soon.
Don't tell me.
What do you want me to do?
Stand up for me, maybe? No, stand up for yourself, James. You let her push you around. You know she hates me.
She doesn't hate you.
Really? Open your eyes, James. Like every opportunity your mother's had to sabotage our relationship, she's taken it. And over it all,
but
she has stopped. Listen to me. Over it all, she just decides to make this random visit right after you proposed to me.
It's not just a random.
Well, it's not a coincidence. It's right after you proposed to me, James. I know exactly what it is. It's ever since your dad died. It's like you were just supposed to become him, and I was supposed to disappear somewhere. That's it, isn't it?
Look, she's just having a hard time.
No, that is a hard life, James. It's been 15 years. Your mother needs help.
Help? Oh, and who's she supposed to get this help from?
Someone.
You? You know, I am so sick and tired of your psychobabble bullshit.
My what?
Your psychology courses. I mean, that's what it's always been about, hasn't it, Audge? You know, I swear, it's like if you're not already busy trying to read me, or tell me how I'm feeling, or tell me why I'm feeling a certain way, then you're putting all of your energy into attacking my mom, and you both are driving...
James, please. Don't answer it.
Thank you.
Okay, Patty.
Hold on.
I'm done here. You call me if you need anything.
Thanks, Joe. I'm sorry. Yeah. I love you, too. James should be home any minute. I have no idea what to tell him.
Well, children, James. Your daddy was...
Kitchen! James, there's been an accident. And your father.
Hi, Mrs. Donchart.
What is she doing here?
We're playing.
Playtime is over, James. I need Audrey to go home right now.
No.
James.
I don't want her to leave.
James.
We're playing, Mom. Why does she have to leave? Why, Mom? Please?
We have to talk about something, and it is none of Audrey's business. I need her to go home right now.
No! That's not fair, Mom. Where's Dad? I want to talk to Dad!
That's enough, James. You're going to listen to me right now. Go home. You're not wanted here.
No! I hate you! Why are you so mean?
I am all you have. Leave.
I let this happen to you.
Agent Dr. Gupta? Agent Dr. Gupta?
He said, you can't wear this. But... put you in this, and now I might never see her smile again. I should have pushed back.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bonchar, but her vitals are dropping. We have to take her into surgery.
Could you give me a minute?
Mr. Lonchar, I need you to make a decision. Her vitals are dropping.
Do you remember when you asked me what I was most afraid of?
James!
No.
Starts the same way.
Basta, basta.
Mareado del viaje.
Entonces, vale, pero esta rumba no ha terminado. Además, que aquí tú seguro no va a...
Pana, les tengo el negocio de la vida. Chamo, yo no conozco a ningún venezolano que no le guste sentarse en la bendita cava, ¿no? Y va, todo el mundo le la dije, está separando a cada rato porque un bendito bolsa te pide otra. Les presento, señoras y señores, la cava gaveta.
¿Qué es eso?
¿En serio, mi pana? No solamente es cava, es gaveta.
Bueno, dale, pues cuéntame la idea así como si fuera un ejecutivo, así.
Eso es, mi pana. Tú haces mi socio millonario. El único problemita que tenemos es buscar el mecanismo que nos ponga a poner a funcionar la cava gaveta. Porque con rueditas ni de vaina.
No, claro, ni vaina. Ay, corto. No sé. Clásico.
Creo lo que tengo para ofrecer es una guitarra en la terraza de tu casa, un vinito para llevarte al infinito y un sleeping bag.
Buenas noches, caballero.
Buenas noches, oficial.
¿Qué hacen por aquí?
Vamos a Pirito.
¿En ebrios?
No, 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 estamos cansados del viaje. Cansados del viaje.
Es casi agua ya. Agua. Muchos años en esto.
Vale, gracias.
Cuídense.
Mm-hmm.
Buenos días, caballero. ¿Qué hacen por aquí? Ustedes están locos, ¿eh?
Buenos días, oficial.
Lo que pasa es que nos estábamos quedando dormidos. Para ser prudentes, yo decidí estacionarme aquí y dormir la pena.
Lo que pasa es que, bueno, pensamos que el espíritu estaba más cerca.
Con esta pelazón que cargamos, ¿quién nos va a estar robando?
Y los malandros se atreven a pasar por aquí de noche. ¿No se saben los cuentos? ¿De dónde eres tú?
De espíritu, señor. Vamos para mi casa.
¿No les he dicho que por aquí no se juega? Bueno, váyanse. Pero antes van a la capilla y rezan tres Padres Nuestros y dos Ave Marías.
Siempre es lo mismo. El viernes en la noche.
Ahí en el toldito.
No, tú estás loco. Ese toldo hay que pagarlo, papá.
¿Tú no tienes riesgo?
No, chamo, yo no tengo plata. Yo me gasto todo.
No, chamo, no es que no tenemos.
Levántate ahí, pues. Llámalo, él es mi socio. ¿Quién más quiere invertir en el proyecto de la cabagaveta? Mira que cuando seamos millonarios, dígalo ahí, mano. Vamos a comprar todas esas filas de toldo. ¡Uh!
Vale, acá. ¿Cómo estás, mi reina?
Vino, vale, ¿qué más?
Mira, Gaby, ¿dónde está la gente aquí? ¿Qué pasó con la gente? ¿El pueblo, la playa? ¿Qué pasó?
¿Qué pasó con la gente? ¿Y tú no te enteraste?
No, ¿de qué?
Jonathan, ¿sabes? Se le montó la mujer de blanco.
El accidente. Feo. ¿Quién era ese tal blanco?
Papá, mira. La dama de blanco es una leyenda que se cuenta hace mucho tiempo.
Ya, para, pues, va a echar cuento, no seas pavoso, si no me voy.
Bueno, pero...
No, verdad, tú sí eres pavoso. Mira, y si hacemos algo tipo tranquilo esta noche.
Los caraqueñitos, vale. Tipo tranquilo, nada. Hoy hay una rumba brutal en Puerto La Cruz. Mira, Caco, ¿dónde se queda?
A mi casa, nos vamos a mi casa.
No
hay problema.
Se la monta la mujer de blanco y se van a matar.
No, Gaby, no hay espacio. El carro está full, no hay espacio para que se monte.
Además, tenemos la cava.
¿Cuál cava?
Ay, chico, mañana tú vas a ver. Chamo, qué pena la Gaby, ¿no?
Thank you.
vamos, está bien.
Mantenerme despierto.
Bueno, chamo, si te quemas, te mataste tú solo, tú estás loco.
Chamo, qué sagrado. No, mira, mira. Mira, mira, vaina cagante.
Oh, no, no, Manuel, que nos vamos a matar,
mira,
tú estás loco.
Mira, cuenta 10, cuenta 10.
Manuel, no, no, Manuel. ¡Prende, prende, prende!
Cuenta, cuenta, cuenta.
¡Prende!
Cuenta.
No la apagues, prende, Manuel.
Cuenta, cuenta, cuenta 10.
Prende, prende, la prende, la prende. Prende, la prende, prende,
prende,
prende,
prende, prende, prende, prende. Eso es, adrenalina.
¡Adrenalina!
¡Cuenta, cuenta,
cuenta! ¡Uno, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve,
diez!
¡Prende, prende, prende!
¡Prende, prende, prende!
¡Ya, vale, ya! ¡Vale, ya, en serio,
cuenta, Arturo, o sea, agua, fíjate tú también. Cuenta, cuenta.
Cuenta,
cuenta.
No, pero ¿cuál es la vaina? ¿Tú
cuenta.
Eres del pueblo, caco?
No, 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 no eres del pueblo, no, mi pana. No juegues así, menos en esta carretera, estás loco.
Ya, pana, ya, madura.
Cuenta, pues, cuenta, Arturo, te vas a poner como caco. Apágala, apágala. Apágala.
No las apagues, Manuel, no las apagues.
Cuenta, cuenta.
¿Cuál es el récord? ¿Cuál es el récord?
15.
Dale pa' 20,
cuenta. 20, 20, apaga. ¡Vamos! ¡Cuenta, cuenta!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
¿Qué fue eso? Se creyó ebrio.
Nos tomaron una foto.
¿Foto?
No, en serio, ¿qué fue eso?
Manuel, escúchame, por favor, no mires, no mires por el retrovisor.
No, prende la mente.
No mires por el retrovisor, Manuel. Por lo que tú más quieras, no mires por el retrovisor. Óyeme. Manuel, mira, hace mucho tiempo, en esta carretera, una muchacha se quedó accidentada. Ella estaba vestida de negro y se colocó una toalla blanca para que pudieran verla en la oscuridad y pedir la cola. El carro que venía la vio y perdió el control y se volteó. Ella intentó ayudar, pero se mataron todos. La muchacha volvió a la carretera. Cuando volvió a la carretera, venía otro carro. Que al verla también se asustó, pero la atropelló y murieron todos. A partir de ese momento, la dama de blanco aparece y se monta en los carros. Cuando el piloto mira por el espejo retrovisor,
¿qué dice,
hace que pierde el control y se voltea. Todos mueren. Manuel, por favor, no mires por el espejo retrovisor. No, ya no hay tiempo, ya no puedes.
¿Qué estoy diciendo?
Ya no vas a poder moverlo. Si te vas, ya no vas a poder.
¡Abre! ¡Abre! ¡Prende la luz! ¡Prende la luz!
¡Prende la luz!
Escúchame,
no mires
por el
espejo retrovisor.
¡No te lo prendes!
¡Prende la luz,
Manuel!
¡No!
¡Dale, Manuel!
Thank you.
You definitely need to relax. It's not that serious.
Why are you so beautiful?
I'm whatever you want me to be.
I can't do this.
What do you mean? It's already done. All you have to do is finish it.
I'm sorry, I can't.
You promised.
I know, but...
A promise is a promise. You can't just stop.
It's wrong.
Do you think that if you stop, it will undo all of this? No. You want this, Sarah. Don't deny it. You have to finish this.
Please, just leave me alone!
Can't run away, Sarah. After all, a promise is a promise.
I'll take this out. If you promise not to scream. Promise? I am so sorry. Can you ever forgive me? I didn't mean to hurt you.
Liar!
I'm not lying, I swear it.
Just let me go, please. I won't tell anyone, I promise.
Please be quiet, please. She'll hear you.
Untie me!
You fucking bitch! She made me promise. I tried so hard to resist her, but she won't release me. You have to believe me. I didn't want to hurt you. I love you. I always have.
Then why do you have that in your hand?
It's not me. It's her. She's evil, okay? She made me promise I would... I would... No. No. No.
Sarah, just stop. There's no one else. You just need help. There's nothing making you do this but you. It's all in your head, Sarah. Just, you're sick, you know? That's all. So please, put the hammer down, and we can talk about this.
Doesn't matter if it's a promise to ourselves, a promise to a friend, or a promise to the devil himself. Some promises require sacrifice.
No, Sarah, you can stop this!
I'm sorry, I can't. Sorry, but it's worse to break your word than do evil in keeping it.
Oh, God.
Un vehículo Blazer de pasajeros, donde lamentablemente aquí se perdió la vida de 5 personas y resultaron 2 personas lesionadas que están en los centros asistenciales. El vehículo contentivo.
Él me dice, Tania, estoy atrapado, tengo la pierna, creo que perdí la pierna, me siento muy mal, la niña la entregué, pero me voy a morir. Eso fue lo que me dijo mi hermano. Y después traté de comunicarme nuevamente, ya no me atendía mi hermano. O sea, mi hermano sabe que...
Bueno, mi pana, esta es la clase de tubazos que a uno no le gusta dar, pero bueno, un accidente aquí frente a nosotros a 5 kilómetros de Clarines. Esta carretera como la que la embadurnaron con mantequilla o alguna vaina, ¿no? Si la gente no está advertida, seguro que cosas más graves van a pasar. Bueno, esto es Perrovisión desde la Vía Oriente. Tremenda guillotina, tremendo susto, compadre. Bueno, después les paso otro reporte.
Fíjense, la parte interna está en perfectas condiciones.
¿Lo sacaron?